Hi, welcome to Durga Murli Locks. So today the breakfast Rayalaseema special, Uggani. So it is like puff rice. So we'll see how we prepared the Uggani. This is very special in Rayalaseema. So for this we need to soak puff rice, Borugulu we call in Rayalaseema, in Telangana Marmaralu. So we soak this for 10 minutes and then we need cutted onions, cut mirchi and green leaves, coriander leaves, little bit of mirchi powder and mustard, jeera, urad dal and turmeric powder, salt to taste. So these are all the items that we required to prepare Uggani. Yes, let's start our Uggani preparation. So first, after soaking 10 minutes, we'll take it out into your plate. Another thing that I forgot, we need oil as well. Yeah, oil. So do like this, keep it in a separate bowl. So we'll in the stove and make the pan heat and pour the oil. So oil based on the quantity of Borugulu puff rice. So pour oil according to the requirement, as I said. Let oil get heat. So mustard, then urad dal. Now jeera. Let them fry and then now curry leaves and then mirchi, green mirchi and then onion. Now it's time for salt, bit of salt, stir it and then turmeric powder, like half tablespoon, and stir it again. Close the lid for some time, like 1 or 2 minutes. Yeah. This is the secret. Open the lid and stir it again. See, you can see that onion cooked well. So onion cooked well, fried well. Now it's time to this Borugulu, we call in Telugu. So stir it, mix well. Now little bit of mirchi powder and this is papul podi we call, so it is like a, I don't know exactly in English, So purple pudi and salt to taste again, because a little bit of salt we added in the beginning in the onion. So now stir it again, mix well. So within 10 minutes the dish get ready. This is breakfast, very famous breakfast in Rayalaseema. So the combination is mirchi bajji. So uggani bajji we call. So the side is mirchi bajji, with side mirchi bajji. It's very good combination. Now coriander leaves, so it will give nice taste and smell as well to the uggani. Now just close the lid for 2 minutes, not exactly 1 or 2 minutes, in slim mode.
Hello.
Yes, now it's time to open the lid and serve in a plate and eat. So try at your own over the weekend. So it will be very simple and nice dish, nice breakfast. Instead of dish, nice breakfast. Yeah. In this vlog, I am introducing a person. So, she is none other than my mom. Ma, hi, Jopu.
Hi.
Hi.
So,
now it is ready. It's time to have it. It's very famous in Rayalaseema and some parts of Karnataka as well. So please watch my previous videos, definitely you will like. And don't forget to subscribe, share, like with your friends and families. Stay tuned for more interesting videos on reviews, food, outside of Bangalore, anywhere. So see you again in the next vlog. Thank you.